And one of them is definitely non-native. And working for the state and not a native. I've seen them before. The one on the right is not native, barely speaks English. He's working at our mini Vegas. He hit the jackpot.